Well, this is an interesting day. Carignan from Dry Creek, 120-year-old vineyard. Pristine, man. Look at this. Good berries, fully turgid. Tastes magnificent. Anyway, extremely happy. My friend Kim Peterson and her sister Tracy Peterson, who inherited a magnificent vineyard right at the north end of Dry Creek Valley, and they have 120-year-old Carignan and some very old Zinfandel too out there. So extremely fortunate to have it. Beautiful. Looking forward to making wine out of it.